Alabama Governor Robert Bentley has resigned following a scandal involving an alleged affair with a top aide and accusations of an elaborate cover-up. His resignation came just hours after state lawmakers started impeachment hearings against him. Bentley pleaded guilty to campaign violations. They came to light during the investigation prompted by his alleged affair. Omar Villafranca is outside the state capitol in Montgomery. Omar, good morning.
Good morning. Last Friday, former Governor Robert Bentley said he would not resign and that he did nothing illegal. What a difference a few days makes. This morning, he now has a criminal record and he is no longer in office.
I have decided it is time for me to step down as Alabama's governor.
Embroiled in scandal, now former Governor Robert Bentley resigned from office.
I've not always made the right choices.
Bentley stepped down after pleading guilty to two misdemeanor violations of campaign finance law. He will not serve any time behind bars, but has to pay thousands in fines, surrender thousands in campaign funds, and will not be able to serve public office again. The charges are connected to his alleged affair with a former top staffer, Rebecca Caldwell Mason. Both have denied having an affair, but a 130-page report from the House Committee's special counsel tells a different story. It included text messages provided by former First Lady Diane Bentley, where her husband professes his love for Mason multiple times. In 2014, Diane Bentley even secretly recorded a conversation between her husband and Mason. All this drama led to a battle with his own Republican state lawmakers who launched impeachment proceedings. Hours after they started, Bentley resigned, ending that process.
I, Kay Ivey, do solemnly swear.
Lieutenant Governor Kay Ivey was sworn into office shortly after Bentley stepped down.
The Ivey administration will be open, it will be transparent, and it will be honest.
Kay Ivey is Alabama's second female governor. As for Bentley's plea agreement, he has agreed to not receive retirement or other benefits as a governor and has to serve 100 hours of community service in his capacity as a physician. Charlie?
Omar, thanks.